Greetings, mankind. I come in peace, and welcome to Dark Souls. This is going to be a special video. I have 25 subscribers. Yay! And I'm going to be joined by two of my friends, and we're just going to play Dark Souls for a bit. And it's going to be fun. This is also a subscriber special for both of them, as they both have 10 subscribers. I have more than them. But yeah, so this is going to be a bit of a different video. And it's going to be quite fun. For those of you hardcore Dark Souls players out there, leave now, as you will hate me by the end of this.
Greetings, mankind. It's me, the alien. Lol.
Okay. Let's spend 5 hours doing our character creator. I shall. Okay, so I am in.
Oh, there's a troll. Liam.
And obviously both Liam and Jacques have already gotten through the tutorials because I take hours making my character.
What do I do about the troll?
Okay, got to the third bonfire. And the grinding commences. Okay.
I'm ready.
So, we have everything ready and set up, and everything's good.
I'm ready to receive
you guys. All I have to do is place down this little writing on the ground, and it should give me access to someone else's world.
I like Spallard. Who's Spallard? It's better than Frank the Swiffer Wet Jet.
I am here.
Frank the Dester.
Hello.
Yo, Swiffer okay, Wetjet, let's go.
Finally back.
Yay.
Welcome to my world.
We spent, I think, literally an hour and a half getting to this point.
That took
you
so
did.
Much longer than usual. Yeah, you did. You.
You're even playing as a freaking
okay.
Wanderer.
I'm swordsman. Playing as a swordsman.
Okay, sorry. It's different in the first Dark Souls. Don't judge.
Okay. So,
okay,
we are going to be just kind of wrecking everything
good
now.
Gameplay.
Yay! Okay, well, I got down here and everything is just dead.
I'll get this.
Wait,
guy.
Is the door open? Oh, no, I thought the door was open.
No,
it's not. Let's go.
Let's go.
It's actually cool because we're playing now.
Yay!
Yeah, this is fun.
Did you guys just wreck them?
Because we're all on a team. I wish there was
Wait,
an
Wait, I should probably equip my
SS
flasks.
Oof.
That was really weird.
Okay. You guys are so slow. Watch
First turtle.
My speed.
Let's take him out. Oh, shit.
I'm so good. Oh, he's coming for me, of course.
Okay, back up.
Back it up.
Okay.
Nope.
I'm dead.
Oh, no. Oh, wow. How did he not hit me then? My god, you're just like, you're on the edge.
Ow. Hey, how's it going, guys?
Literally so close to death.
Let me just
get some gushers.
Hey, Jock. Let's go, Shell.
Hey, there's a guy chasing me. I'm scared. I'm scared for my life.
I'm gonna beat this whole game just like this.
Wow,
you
wrecked him out.
Okay, guys, I need to get the shortcut because if I don't get the shortcut, it's a bad day for me. So let's try to get the shortcut, shall we?
Yeah, it's the goal. Do you have an exploding thing? Whoa!
Got it. Good.
Oh, that was amazing.
I'm still on this platform, just to let you guys know.
Oh, 360.
Can I write a message?
I did 360 damage, guys.
What are you doing? You get down from there.
Body parts.
What are you doing?
Rear. Enter.
Get some gushers.
I have made a message on this place where normal people.
I can't see it.
I can't see it either. Yeah.
I did it. It says I did it.
Whee!
Oh, that's not mine. I wrote hurrah for rears.
Skrrr!
Okay. Liam, do the trick thing that you do.
It's pretty easy.
Liam, don't die, please. Oh, I love you.
I won't.
Whee!
Hey, there's a man attacking me here.
Hello.
I'm a wizard.
Oh, and he's dead. This guy's really good for taking out them. Like, if you get the first attack down, you can just kind of take him out.
Oh, sweet. I just got some free souls.
I swear there's an item over there, but it's no. It isn't. Oh, there's an actual place down here.
Yeah.
You've never been here?
There's a face in the wall where if you use a Pharaoh's Lockstone, you can get some cool items. Ooh. And there's a chest, but you don't want to open the chest. You want to attack it.
Oh, why is that?
Oh, because I always open the chest, and I was lucky enough to survive.
Oh.
It's a fake chest. So it will poison you.
Hey, there you go. I got rubbish.
Oh,
I hate you, Liam.
I was watching a guy and he did that and it worked.
I literally got rubbish. Wait, let me see. A piece of rubbish that is good for nothing. One man's rubbish is another man's rubbish.
Rubbish.
So that's probably a
but
random,
utility
random
is another
thing.
Matter, and this item has no.
Can we continue?
How about you gave me rubbish, Liam? I am mad. I could have had a Titanite slab.
Fuck. That scared me.
Right? What do you get from down there? Titanite slab, right?
Titanite shard. Duh.
Guys, there's Titanite slabs.
Guys,
there's a bunch of different Titanite things.
Ow!
Guys, wait, guys.
Go away.
Good job,
guys,
Toby.
Slice.
We're not going
and...
to the boss right now. We have clear.
Slice.
Area.
Ow.
What area?
I got this.
Dude.
Hey, Jacques, just walk up there. There's a nice shiny item up
no,
there.
No, I'm not stupid.
Just walk up. Yeah.
Hey, guys, watch this. Hey, there's a guy now. Oh, he's not.
What? There we go.
You aggravated him, Tobin.
Yeah, I did.
Tobin, that was your fault. Magic.
Ow!
Magic,
good job.
Oh,
magic,
much
yes.
Low health.
Let me guess.
Hey guys,
I'm above 18,
I need some gushers.
I'm not above 10,000 yet.
God, gushers do
oh,
like
oh, you're
no
so freaking edgy. They do. It's just slowly. They do a lot of healing.
Oh.
You're just dumb.
Help Liam. Liam.
Backstab.
Liam, the prank backfired.
I don't understand. I did it, and it didn't affect me at all.
Oh, I'm out
so
of solar.
Is...
Oh, what?
Whoa.
Oh, I'm out.
You have to rest at a bonfire, what? Which you can't do. Dingus.
Yeah, I know.
I think he,
all right,
I think
guys.
Whoa.
He can rest at a bonfire.
He can?
No, I can't.
No,
yeah.
I don't think he can.
Yeah, you can.
No,
yeah,
I can.
No.
No.
I'll show you how you can. See? You can rest at this bonfire.
I cannot use bonfire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I so. Oh my god, when I was playing with
light
Aiden,
torch.
I managed to rest at a bonfire.
Light torch. What happens if I light the torch?
Maybe he used a small
It's completely worthless to certain enemies that you have not encountered yet. And
oh, okay.
Probably not encounter for a while because you suck at this game.
Wow.
Oh, Tobin wrecked.
Goofy. How? What?
I don't know.
Do you guys want to die for me so I can rest at the bonfire?
Why don't we just take down the
no.
boss?
Yeah.
Because I don't have any soul arrows.
Yeah.
That's your fault. Wait, are you guys seriously? You guys left me.
I'm all the way
there's
down.
There's another one that goes up.
Oh.
When
oh, it's
down,
got
see?
A freaking turtle on it.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, you guys. Oh, I forgot that it's that way.
Oh, he's going down.
There it goes.
I'll meet you guys there. Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
How you doing? Wait, I have to. Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna look at the turtle pass us.
Fun. Okay, why is he just standing there?
Let's get pumped up.
I wonder how long that turtle was just standing there for.
You press the button.
No.
No. I just wanted to get pumped up.
Are you guys going back up again? Turtle. Oh shit, no. Run away.
Yeah,
turtle, I don't love you. Turtle?
Can you not?
It's not working. I'm trying to get
because
it
because you're standing on the button.
There you go.
Turtle!
Yes! Hey.
Oh, turtle's going back up.
Yo. Just stop. Stop.
All right,
let's go, boys.
Hi, guys.
Let's go.
Stop.
Oh no, I
got him. Don't freaking activate it.
Oh, I made it. I made it.
Oh shit, no.
Well, now we're gonna have to fight it.
No,
well,
we don't. Let's just freaking go.
Come back up.
No,
well,
I'm
Josh
here.
I know.
But
Shock,
you
just,
when you defeat
like,
the boss, the only
over.
Way to get back up is to fight that turtle because you press the button.
I hate you.
Ooh, cinematic. Everyone replied.
Oh yeah. Okay. I shut up.
Butt face
is angry cause you entered his home and he didn't
no,
he doesn't
very
adore
mature.
It's
I
kind
told
of,
you guys to
you
go
need
silent.
To, you chill.
You were speaking too. You were doing stuff too.
No, I wasn't. No, I
what
wasn't.
Was
I wasn't doing anything.
I don't know,
Jesus
making
Christ,
noise.
Just stop talking.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm trying to take screenshots.
You stole your willy.
Oh, hi there.
Whoa. It's kind of sad that we're extincting his. Does that
extincting?
No, I'm sorry. I forgot what the fuck.
Making his the giant species go extinct.
Yeah, we're making the giant species.
Oh, wow, we've already done
extinct.
That. A lot of.
I'm sorry, it's
you know
I'm
the giants are
stuff.
Still here, man. You know all the trees in this forest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ow. Those are giants.
Wow.
Wow.
Many damage.
Yo, guys, thanks for helping me out. I'm just not
he's
gonna
be angry at me
stand
very
over
soon.
Here.
I need some gushers.
Wait, let me get a sword out.
Look how much damage
you can
this sword
use,
does.
You can still like use like something to fight. You don't need to
that's
use
I'm doing.
Only soul arrows.
Yeah.
No, I'm trying to figure. I'm trying to get. The
I'm
right
about
weapon.
To die.
I shall fight beside you. Oh, he's taking his arm up. Oh, it's getting real.
You guys.
Oh, he's gonna stop you. Whoa! Quick dodge.
How did you not get hurt there?
I don't know.
Oh,
you're about to die.
Nope.
Ooh, no one got hurt.
Kick his ass.
Yeah, kick
wow,
his ass.
Wow, so good.
Oh, he jumped back.
Oh,
you guys hit your
he's
humanity
gonna do
back
a swipe
after
attack.
This.
He's gonna do it. Oh, okay. Or he's gonna try and step forward. Goodbye, Jacques.
No, Skimtar number one
here.
At risk.
I know, I just mean you just took out half
your... Oh, yeah.
So am I at 10,000 now? Yeah, I'm at
10,000. Dude, my old friend. Hello.
I do.
You guys like my.
Alright, boys, you're ready for this. Let's get some of this going, boys.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Wait. I just realized that was yeah. better than what I had.
Let's get it going. Yeah.
So let's go.
Okay,
Jesus
let's go. Let's go.
Oh, wow, he has the shortcut. Hey, it's pretty.
Yeah, I died getting the shortcut. You better be grateful.
Wow.
Try not to use all your friggin'
soul arrows.
Soul arrows.
Yeah, I need to get some attunement skill.
Whee. Yeah, because then you can get heavy soul arrows if you pick them up.
I do. I have a lot.
Of oh no!
Oh, rest in peace.
Oh, that was close.
Holy shit! I thought you were dead.
Yeah, me too. Oh, getting a little pokey there. Oh yeah,
I got
he's just
this.
Not here anymore.
Let's use a
who is
gusher.
Hey.
Climb down.
Guys, I just did a jump attack and it felt cool.
I guess try and dodge the poison.
Well, it depends. It changes every time.
I got some rubbish. Poison,
once it was a bunch of arrows for me.
I told...
He didn't break it. Oh, he did break it.
Yeah, I broke it.
He broke it. Well, yeah, broke it. I said, try and dodge the poison this time. And he was like...
I didn't hear you.
Well, maybe. Yeah. Mega Man music.
Well, there's actually a lot of items here that I need to pick up.
That's Mega Man. I like it.
Oh, I got a great solo. Nice.
That's one of my favorite themes. Can't remember which boss it is, if it even is a boss. I haven't played Mega Man PS2.
Yes!
Oh!
That's what's up, my boy.
Wait, did you just ask what boss that music was from?
Yeah.
That's when you select a boss.
If it is from a boss.
Ow.
Yeah.
It's when you select a boss.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If it even is from a boss.
Oh!
Wow, you got completely destroyed them. Oh, I did a jump attack.
Are you still alive?
Okay. No, I finished him off.
I finished him off. That's greedy.
You know there's an item here, right? There's an item here. Over here.
That there is. Large souls lost undead.
Nice. Up here.
Up there? Okay. Are we not gonna defeat the boss?
We're gonna do it, just get the arrow gun here.
The arrow gun.
The crossbow.
The arrow gun. Stop wasting your soul arrows.
Don't tell
How
me
many
what to
do you
do,
have,
Dad? 21.
21?
Actually, I have 21.
No!
Are you serious?
I'm sorry, I had to.
What the
I
fuck
had
is
to.
Wrong with you? Oh, and I fell.
You guys are.
I got you, Liam. I got you, my boy. Oh, no, I don't.
There's a. Damn.
Kick his ass.
Mom!
Tobin, you fucking ruined your recording.
Break this one. Break this. Break this.
Oh.
You have to edit that out.
Yeah, break this.
Boop.
Male breaker. It's gonna go down.
Tobin! Tobin!
Yeah.
Tobin!
What? Oh.
I can't break it!
That looks cool.
Okay, let's just go right to the boss this time and not sidetrack.
Come on!
Well, we would have gone there faster if you didn't rest the bonfire.
And if you didn't freaking take forever to get the
Well, we didn't even go the right
stone.
Way.
Oh no, we
yeah,
didn't get
we
the door
still
yet.
Got items though.
That's true.
We didn't get the door yet, guys.
Did I we? Know. We didn't.
And why are we going down here? Right. He has the
Fine,
shortcut.
Fine, let's go up there.
He does? Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait,
the
what?
Shortcut.
Yeah, I do.
You have the shortcut.
Okay, I'm just getting souls. You're welcome.
I like how
I will protect you.
Oh, ow. I still got damage, guys. 1 second. Feel the gush.
Oh my god. Jacques, seriously?
I'm just gonna get in your way.
Jacques,
no, I'm. What?
I freaking hate
I'm
you.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just a ghost, mate. I'm a ghost. There should be an item here.
I already got it.
Here. Are there soul gems or life gems? Oh!
Oh, hi there.
I don't know why I'm not two-handing my axe.
Cause one-handing is more stylish.
I know, but it doesn't do a radius in front of me. It just does like a... My heavy attack is just a straightforward thing like that. Or I can two-hand, and then my thing is like that. It's just all in front of me.
Should probably use a thingy.
I don't think I can backstab with my staff.
You can backstab with like pretty much every weapon.
Yeah. Actually, it might make sense that you can't backstab with a staff.
Cause it's a magical weapon.
I'm just gonna go get this item.
Oh yeah, yeah. There's nothing behind there. Go ahead, take it. Oh, yeah, it's all
it
good. Let's go.
Goes Nedro. Just go.
Okay.
Go.
Yeah, I know.
Go. Just go, man. Go.
You're the one that's slowing us down, because you're the only retarded one here.
Okay.
Open this.
You're freaking...
I'm freaking what? What am I freaking?
You were in front of
me. That's what I thought. Oh, that's what I thought, my boy.
Ooh. Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, go.
Yeah!
Oh. Oh.
Hello. Hello. Okay, down. Beating the second boss. I mean, beating the first boss for a second time. Yay. Thanks for taking care of
that.
That's
so cool watching us fight the same boss
that was awesome.
Three times in a row.
I thought you were gonna say that must be so. Okay, let's actually be silent this time.
Oh, I like your armor in this cutscene. Devastatingly spooky.
Just a little, like really silent. Me.
He's angry.
Whoa.
Okay, it scares me every time. I gotta be ready for him, like, coming and jumping at me.
Okay,
let's go.
Okay, don't go through shock. Don't go through.
Let's go.
What?
I got this. I rolled in between his legs. I wonder if I can get, like, a headshot bonus.
Yeah, so you can, if you lock onto him, you can either aim for the head, or the body, or either one of the legs. I'm pretty sure.
It's,
he just did a super angry
stomp. One of the legs, either of the legs, or...
Or the chest, I believe.
The body.
Yeah.
Or the butt.
Or the butt.
Watch this.
Right up the cavity.
Ow. Okay, I deserve
that. Wait, I want to see something.
Whoa!
Can I actually do this? Like...
Right up the sphincter.
Oh, that would be a cool idea, like, if you could, like, do a backstab on one of his legs and he would fall over.
Is he already dead? Wow. Yay! Oh,
well,
yeah.
Oh, I'm at 23,
I think this has
000.
Been a cool first episode, if I
oh,
do
yeah.
myself.
Okay, well, that was all for this time. Hey. That was, a nice subscriber special. This was me and some pals playing Dark Souls. Okay, well, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Wait, how much health did you guys get?
Oh, I'm at 13 health!
Oh, shit, it's all going to shit.
We're definitely playing, like,
I am going to playing this game with a friend. Say hello.